Testing 1, 2, 3, test 3. Hey, what's up everybody, it's Tony and your 3-3 here today, bringing you some more Suicide Squad Kill the Justice League. And last time we took on Batman, we found his secret hideout, we took down the Batman. Now we are going to do a few do some other missions before we take on Superman. So I hope you guys have enjoyed this video so far. Please subscribe, follow me on Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, Threads with a T, and my Twitch. So we're out of the way, let's get into it. Before I start, I'm gonna go on to this.
Hit you with what you need to fight Superman.
Okay. I think I'm gonna do this one.
I need help testing a dangerous weapon mod for your cars. Wait, I got 4 volunteers right here. See you dummies at the spot.
Our foes should know the depth of my wrath.
Okay, let's play as King Shark.
Like to see my wrath?
Hey, here we go.
The state of emergency has been declared citywide for the greater metropolis area.
Attacking the shark creature!
Outside the science center's wall, find something big that once was small.
Surf's up!
Feed on the shark.
Here we go. Sorry guys, don't know what's going on.
Another of Gizmo's testing sites. We should assemble here.
You are the only operatives cleared for Gizmo vehicle use. So get all the use you can out of the damn things.
Okay. Let's do that.
Four are good shots, but what if you didn't have to be? Kill some aliens, I'll gather targeting data for a new wide dispersal vehicle weapon system.
Okay.
Wide dispersal? Consider me intrigued.
Vehicle on the way. Should help you remember, kids. The more you shoot, the more the stone fires. Which is perfect for this test. Shoot everything out there.
Okay. Here we go.
Cruising in my lane fast, call it high speed. I've been working hard, yeah, I've been working nightly. If you think you'll win, not fucking likely. I be taking shots here, cold-blooded, icy. Watching numbers grow is what I call sightseeing. In the front row, run it up, they hype me. The following grows, they know how to ignite me. Call me CEO, I've been running shit right, see. And I ain't playing games, I create my own lane. Making pleasure out of pain,
Here we go. Here we go. Okay.
Okay. going off every chance I get. I don't really take a loss, well, I'll admit. That's why I'm making it to the top, yeah, I commit. And no, I'm never getting lost, I get after it. Investing in my own stock, cause it's faster than any crypto hits go, let me spend. Everything that you see is something I invent. And it's only a percent. I'm gonna take shots. If I miss all, forget it. I'll take a bad loss just to learn all that's in it. I'm taking snapshots, learning how to fall and get it. I'm getting back up. I always stand tall, I sweat it. I never back up. I don't miss a thing, I'll sweat it. I'm always working.
You could call me shoot him down.
I'm always working, never been apathetic. Bad energy is like a poison, needs some antiseptic.
Screw it up.
Yep.
Out and get our LexCorp upgrade.
It's the villain who might have to save us. But maybe that's it. Maybe we don't get to choose our hero. I just hope we get the chance to look back on this one day.
Talk it down, Lucas. Next part is going to give your nanobots a hell of a workout.
I'm sure it'll be a walk and
hey,
somewhat disreputable park for you, Deadshot.
Okay.
The letter. Despite the brutality, this is delicate work.
Oh, so okay.
Oh, right. How to be a technical genius is stealing other people's shit and making it yours.
Well, claiming share in a free marketplace of ideas requires acquisitions
and
new opportunities.
They want me to do something. You don't gotta talk around it. Hey, I don't hurt everybody. You're a huge asshole.
I don't give a fuck. I'm a good chaser. I got all this potential, it's deep inside of me. But they ain't really successful cause they try to be. They sit there feeling just magic because you're trying to be. And they just want you to settle and do the right thing. So get a good job, don't slack off. Wake up every morning, make a good impression on your boss. Don't do anything that I wouldn't do. And when you're making money, make sure you don't spend it for free. Fuck that, I'll do what I wanna do. I got a different path from everyone and that includes you. Who are you to tell me how to live life? In these times it feels like nobody is right, yeah. So I'ma figure out where else to succeed. And then invest all of my time into that and proceed.
I got
whatever the hell could make me happy. And I don't think you have a clue what could that be. They tell me that I'm never gonna make it. They want me to voice something that can make sense.
There we go.
When I keep dreaming I'll be famous.
I don't give a fuck, I'm gonna keep chasing.
They tell me that I'm never gonna make it. They want me to do something that can make sense. They hate when I keep dreaming I'll be famous.
I don't give a fuck, gonna keep chasing.
I think this life could be special if I get rid of the devils. They think that I am a rebel, I think they want me to settle. There's nobody on my level, they think that work is too stressful. I think that work is essential, the grind is all in your mental. And I don't think you understand what I'll go through. Just to be in control of my life too. All the negativity in me. I don't really need a mess with all I've been through. I've been making changes for the ages. 5-10 year plans are contagious. I attack that
okay.
Shit, I'm tenacious. And if you ain't get the fuck out of my way then. Got one life, I won't regret it. I will fight until I get it. I'll look back one day from heaven and say, damn, I learned some lessons. And say, damn, I have no questions. I had fun in every second and the journey was a blessing, yeah. They tell me that I'm never gonna make it. They want me to do something that can make sense. They hate when I keep dreaming I'll be famous.
But I don't give a fuck till they keep chasing.
They tell me that I'm never gonna make it. They want me to do something that can make sense. They hate when I keep dreaming I'll be famous.
Good.
You secured my future R&D efforts.
Okay.
Uploading the firmware now.
Impressive, Luther. As if you already had the upgrade before we claimed Brainiac's data.
Mm-hmm.
If we can't trust each other, Shark, who can we trust?
Hmm. Hmm. Okay.
Uses to calculate.
Lex,
Mike. The nanites are now smarter. Smarter nanites make better weapons for you.
Hey.
mobile gear symbiotes.
Okay, so let's go to this one.
Working on some ordnance that packs more. Sorry,
let's do this one.
They go into a sports drive. Save their skins, and it's better guns for you, long.
Guess it feels like he took several energy drinks to the head and is ready to go. This guy.
Hey.
Yeah, I'ma train hard, mistakes turn into learned scars. Tip of the brickyard, it's one by one, each bar. So build it tall, build it strong, build it large. And build a base first, so reliable, you can rest the stars.
This is where Pingo's goons are supposed to be hauled up.
Yikes.
Cobblepot's got some ideas for repurposing Terminots in combat. I didn't ask for the gory details. That's your job to report back on.
Hey.
When you come face to face with the fears that you have to, you coward shine. Today is the day, make a change in my life, I think it's about time. I won't let fear hold me back anymore from me getting what's mine. I'll change my brain, my thoughts. A new game, new rules, my laws. Step up, slay down, a new boss. I'll be the one to start my reign up at the top.
Yikes. Okay, here we go. I might not be the best, but I never break. I will not surrender. I am a contender. I gotta be strong, gotta be brave. Hey, here we go.
Active explosive.
You can count on me, Penguin.
Explosion imminent.
Rain don't mean a thing. I do my own air support.
Okay.
I catch air, they catch bullets. What just happened?
Here we go.
so cold, sleeps nice, so tired, my eyes fight. Just wanna cuddle back up tight, get up, hoodie on, hard work at the crack of dawn. This life ain't for the weak ones, no, this life going for the strong. Feeling soft, shake it off, don't got time for negative thoughts. Red sight, got the dot, shoot my shot,
I won't get caught.
Never lost, got my plot, know my story, I know my boss. I won't fight against the clock, time's a limited gift from God. One day I will have
a victory. Fresh on my hand and
move so viciously. Work so hard, my hands are blistering. And they will carve my name in history. Wake up, hear the sound of the drum. Stand up, locked and loaded, here I come. I'm here to stay, here to fight another day. You can't stop me with some pain. I am here to make a change.
Hey! Just gotta hang in there for a bit longer.
Overcome all my anxiety. One day I will have my victory. Crush all my enemies so viciously. Work so hard, my hands are blistering. And they will carve my
damn
name
it
in history.
Give us a hand, guys. I'm in the sky here.
Stand up, rock and roll it, here I come. I'm here to stay, here to fight another day. You can find me with some pain. I am here to make a change.
Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Go. Oh, come on, Penguin, hurry up.
I want to be the best in the game, invest in my name. Check no restraints, I'm obsessed with the pain. I ingest, I retain, assess and I change. Possessed by the thought, I'll be free one day from society's restraints. Money, clout, and fame,
hey.
No disease of play. We all love to hate, have to play the game, have to make a name. All our insecurities are on
this
display.
This is war with the enemy, think that it was meant to be. Living in a time where disease is on every screen. Let them fester me. I know most are festering. Negativity is a plague for the mentally weak. No mercy, all I got is working. Never stop searching, never quite so thirsty. I'm toxic,
I'm waiting,
psychotic, for this logic. You can't stop it, it's been chronic since I was a boy, so neurotic. K.O.
Go. Oh, jeez. Okay, there we go. Okay.
According to Hack, the invasions made a mess of corporate computer networks. That includes
commerce
makers like Amertek. Lemons and lemonade, right? Give Hack a hand raiding Amertek's computers for new weapons schematics.
Okay.
Brainiac's hardware is going to help us exploit this, but in a
Here we go.
Think what it's doing to my suit.
Searching for greatness in a sea of the dying and shameless. A sea of the endless. I don't want to be one of the nameless. I'ma wake up with the mindset that one day I'm gonna make it. And I don't think I'll be fine if I don't break my limitations. Don't try to stop me. I exist to write my own story. I'll make a decision if I want some peace or if I want the glory. Yeah. A life that is complacent or possibly boring. I just want a life that is worth every day exploring.
My whole life I just wanted someone who would notice me.
just wanted to be somebody to be. Yeah, I just wanna be great. Yeah, I just wanna be great. Yeah, I just wanna be great. Yeah, yeah.
Okay, there we go.
It's just for the taking. If you make up your mind, you can take it.
Okay.
I would work in a mansion or basement. Yeah. There's no replacement for persistence.
Yep.
It's a patience. Yeah. In this life, I want to be soaring. To feel sun inside when it's pouring. And I'll fight till anxiety is boring. So sick of my mind's extortion.
My whole job done loud, cheap, and with overwhelming force, Amertek has you covered. My whole life and effective, you'll get us just fine.
See what weapons we want.
Yeah, ooh! Look at this piece, but don't touch. Yeah, I just wanna be great. Yeah, I just wanna be great. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Marine's not gonna upgrade it then. Please,
yeah, I just wanna be great.
Okay.
Why clog up the Argos downstream for contracts when we have access to the best bandwidth in the multiverse?
You know what?
I'm ready for you, Task Force X, and you are within operating parameters to battle a metahuman.
Let's go.
Squatting in fear is no way to spend your last moments, Terran.
Hey.
No injury more stinging than the loss of knowledge, and we have stung Brainiac greatly. Good.
Hey.
To welcome those from far and wide, this sign spells out our civic pride.
Okay.
That's how it's done. Just keep getting those people out.
Damn it. More losses from the resistors.
And organizing your field commanders as quickly as we can.
Gotta cool the jet.
Batman. Regrouping. Planning, maybe. We stayed.
Lieutenant, not far. Could be holding something fun.
Covering fire.
Good time, Call Shark. I'm taking it.
Superman. He's probably overrated, right? We can take him.
Yeah. Yeah, probably. All that winning makes you lazy. Sloppy, even.
Target up. Shoot the damn Terminator out of me. This bug's loaded. Get on it.
The civil
real one. It's poking around in nasty bug tech. Nice job, though.
Going up.
Okay.
in it.
Okay, there we go. Now let's try and figure out how to take on. Okay. Let's open the door.
You took your time. The weapon against Superman is forged. Are you ready to wield it?
I've already calculated 10 ways to kill you.
10?
Who are you talking to, man? Your ass is benched. 10 ways.
What do you think you've accomplished? It won't stop us. You only delay the inevitable.
Okay.
You can't escape from justice. There's no place for criminals in the world Brainiac will make.
Okay.
Huh. You clean up all right, Luther.
All the clothes were my size.
Okay, so. Let's kill a Kryptonian.
Gather up, squad. Luther made us glow sticks.
Glow sticks.
Using the mutagenic properties of Brainiac's corruption, I've synthesized a more potent vector for kryptonite radiation. I call this new metamaterial gold kryptonite.
Gold kryptonite. Ugh, so, what's the word like tacky but for rich people?
Douche.
Yep.
Wait, so this ugly shit's supposed to kill the Man of Steel?
The gold kryptonite will dampen Superman's abilities. That should give you a fighting chance.
Hold on, hold on, hold on. Dampen him? A fighting chance? That's it?
The alternative is he obliterates every atom in your bodies as soon as he sees you.
Yeah.
Oh. All right, fair dues.
So where are we supposed to do this thing, people?
Actually, I have a suggestion. Centennial Park.
Nice idea.
I've dreamed of seeing my Superman broken before his own pompous statue. To have that dream realized with this Superman, it moves me.
Okay.
Wouldn't be the weirdest shit I ever done in a park. Sure. Oh.
Harley, even you can't be stupid enough to think that you have a chance against Superman.
Our presence alone may not be enough to goad Superman into confronting us.
Know what I'm thinking?
Nope, not a chance. But whatever it is, I'm down. Is it something violent? With a surrealist quality?
Lex 2, I'm gonna need you to discharge the patient into my care.
I'm done with him. Take one of my counterpart's cars.
Okay.
If Batman is going to Superman's funeral,
if Batman's going to Superman's funeral,
he might as well travel in style.
Yep. Okay. Yeah, dramatic exit, and then basically 2 minutes later, they forget something. Embarrassing.
We forgot the... Sorry!
And Lex is like, are you serious? Man, you're making a mess. Luke's face is like, oh, for God's sake, that's billions of dollars worth of shit.
That's expensive. Let's scream.
Okay.
Don't screw this up.
Well, they are now wearing golden kryptonite around their body, so Superman can't touch them, basically. Damn good, man. All I'm going to say is they look like idiots from what they're wearing. And they can't find the car. Wouldn't it be better to walk around then, click it every time? Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, Jesus, man. Well,
hey, yeah. Whatever happens next, Waller needs to know we earned those commuted sentences.
Okay.
Do not contact.
Waller, little update. We're gonna fight Superman. You see, I've invented this new metamaterial called, Boomerang. Yeah.
Waller, no.
Forget it. It's real technical. Please don't nuke us. Boomerang out.
You're doing what? How the hell? You know what? I don't even want to know. Good goddamn luck.
Guys, if you fail, I'll be stuck in the Argos intranet forever. So if you could not fail, that would be great.
Good pep talk, Hack.
She's like...
Your odds are better than zero.
Yeah, better than... Wait. How much better?
Oh, sorry. Yep. Breaking up.
Oh, wow. Here we go. There we go. Reload the gun. Let's use this one.
Hey guys, I wanna.
You are struggling to articulate your emotions as we, your pals, approach battle with your greatest hero.
Yeah, Mr. Shark. It's just the. It's tough, you know. Good luck, team.
Okay. To be honest, Superman's evil, kid. Nothing you can do about it. Superman has to die so the world can live. I know that's weird and it's stupid, but...
What's the big deal about Superman anyway? Oh. He's just a metahuman.
He is, though.
A weird weakness to minerals. Even you four are weak to minerals.
Haha, you're right, Red. We can handle a spaceman in a cave.
Well, probably not. But have fun in your fight.
Basically, everyone thinks that we're going to lose. Wow, how sad is that? Okay. Well, the best place to kill Superman? By his own statue. Ha, lol.
You're going to die screaming at Superman's feet.
Why?
Okay, thanks, Batman.
What's up with his feet?
What's I don't know, man. Feet? We're 2 for 2 on killing your boys so far.
Love, it's a work of pleasure.
Yep.
You think you're a team now?
You're herd animals, dependent on someone else to survive. Like you, Harkness. An illiterate alcoholic who's desperate for the spotlight.
Yeah, and Floyd's a deadbeat dad. Sharky's a freak who'll never be a real boy, and I'm... What was it? Oh, yeah. I never was too bright. Get some new material, jerk-off.
Wow. Even Holly.
Joker used to be real good at hurting people with words. But you... Boop.
Damn.
Even when you're evil, you're still too good.
I'll tell you, if Batman had to die at someone's hands, it had to be someone who knew him.
Flying around Gotham, punching bad guys, cleaning up the streets, causing long-term mental and emotional damage to everyone you knew. It's our turn now.
Ooh.
After all we've been through.
Oh. Damn.
Bet you didn't think it'd be me at the end. Hobbits!
Are we done with your bad stand-up routine?
Damn.
Almost. But you always gotta end on your best joke.
Damn, bro. Now that is what you call cold. That is what you call solid cold killing. Batman dies on a bloody bench. On a bloody bench. If you wanted to kill him off a rooftop or something. That would be the best place to kill him. And then throw his body off, and then Superman could just see it. It got Superman's attention, though. It got his attention. It got Brainiac's attention. Gonna bring Superman?
Hell of a bat signal.
Yeah.
Huh. What's up?
Bat's got the last laugh after all.
Huh.
Oh, he would have wanted this. The real Batman, I mean.
Would have wanted to kill him.
Inspirational video.
His plan did help overcome Flash and Lantern. Should we have watched the segment on Superman?
What matters now is our plan.
They don't even have
You're
a plan.
Out here making it work.
He's like about our plan. And Deadshot's like, what's the plan?
How about we shove these gold kryptonite bullets right up his ass?
I don't think that's how we're supposed to.
And then he shows up, and it's like, oh, God. And then he just laughs like... He's not even intimidated. He should
One
be.
Of the world's finest heroes. Snuffed out by this.
Wow.
Mm-hmm. And you're next, asshole.
Yeah.
Sure, sure. You can tell Wonder Woman all about it.
Ooh. Yeah. Yeah, that weakens you, bitch.
Not so funny now, is it, dickhead?
Yeah, exactly.
Push past all the pain that you're going through.
Oh, shit. It won't last if you can't hide your mind. Okay, so now we're gonna take on the Man of Steel, Superman. Okay.
It may sound rough, but this state of mind will get you through a lot of stuff and keep you accountable to stay strong when it's tough. No help, I do it by myself. Couldn't even tell that I've been through well. But on the other side came a soldier. Much bolder, stand up brush shoulders. Step aside and give me the controller. I came here to win, I don't lose how roller. I wanna be the best in the game. Yeah, I came to play and invest in stakeholder.
Let's break it down deep in. One more big push with the
Ah, okay.
Your family you're letting down, boss. It's your planet.
Ah, oh, shit, toxic.
Round two, I got a screw loose. No matter how I do, feel I still gotta prove that I'm better. I never say never, I work all alone, I don't work together. I got big moves and they coming soon. I'ma be a tycoon in the boardroom. Everything is fine tuned, got no excuse. Coming back like you anytime I move. Call it resurrection, I'm obsessing. Got a new obsession, so obsessive. Strive for perfection, never second. I just wanna be a legend.
Okay, we're going.
I like to be pushed to my limits, so work till I'm finished. I hurt till I'm winning, till the thirst starts again. It takes me back to the beginning.
No shit. Okay, now we're missing. Ribbon. I'm motivated, but I never get worried. I have faith I can win any journey. I just have to put my head down and keep working. I love conquest, I love progress. I feel so blessed that I get to reinvest all my time and to do what I love. It took a long time, but now I'm working my drug. Each day I get to create something new that I used to motivate. Inspire the next to be better than the best. Fight for success and to get some respect. If I'm not giving, I'll teach you to listen. I'll give if you do it. Win in a minute each day. Keep chipping at the goal and you'll get it. Don't fold, you'll regret it. Just work till you get it on. Don't stop till I'm at the top. I won't give up. My heart finally stops, I'm not lost. My goal is my rocking each day. It's another chance, another shot. So I'll work hard, and I'll find stars. And I'll keep hard, never letting down my guard. Then I'm long hard to get to this mark. But I got more things I want, so I'm gonna start. Okay. Guys.
It's time I knocked you on your ass, Deadshot. Don't want you stealing my thunder. You might want to hold on to something.
Whoa! Ah, damn it.
You have a role in Brainiac's plan.
Push past all the pain that you're going through. It won't last if you move how you wanna move. Get lost in the work that you gotta do to be someone better. You can grow into something new. I can be anything that I set my mind to. I do what I need, I can push right through. Fight through those things that are holding me back from the life that I like to have. I'm like,
any time
I was just fine. You thought I was worth leaving behind. Out of your mind, I'll come back better than ever. No matter the weather, greater than I've ever been. That's my new endeavor. Work hard to the sweat coming off my chin. My love with the greatest that I've ever done it. I'm new, coming back better than before. But don't look at me, cause you close the door. So watch out and fear me now. I can get real mean if you sell me out. I can get real green, got me hawking now. I don't forget those things, don't hear me loud. I focus on myself, I focus on my health. The greatest revenge is building up yourself. Your life when you try building up your wealth. Becoming something better than you've ever felt.
If you got dreams, you're chasing the fear. When your life stand up and face it. Ain't nobody coming to help, you're all alone in this world. And this life, embrace it. I know it might seem hard, it might seem tough. It may sound rough, but this state of mind will get you through a lot of stuff. And keep you accountable to stay strong when it's tough. No help, I do it by myself. Don't even tell that I've been through well. But on the other side came a soldier. Much bolder, standing broad shoulders. Step aside and give me the controller. I came here to win, I don't lose, hot roller. I wanna be the best in the game. Yeah, I came to play and invest in Boulder. Corpses do keep best on ice. Stopped you in your tracks.
Round two, I got a screw loose. No matter how I do, feel I still gotta prove that I'm better. I never say never, I work all alone, I don't work together. I got big moves and they coming soon. I'ma be a tycoon in the boardroom. Everything is fine-tuned, got no excuse. Coming back like new anytime I move. Call a resurrection, I'm obsessing. Got a new obsession, so obsessive. Strive for perfection, never second. I just wanna be a legend, don't forget it.
Finally,
I like to be pushed to my limits.
So
work till I'm finished. I hurt till I'm winning, till the thirst. But you're gonna take me to beginning. It's like a lady spinning. That's why I'm alive and I fight every minute to be worthy. I can't quench his thirsty.
Come on.
Never been it, but I never get worried. I have faith I can win any journey. I just end up with my head down and keep working. I love conquest, I love progress. I feel so blessed that I get to reinvest.
Here we go.
I'm to do what I love. It took a long time, and now my work is my drug. Each day, I get to create.
He dead.
Something new that I used to motivate. Inspire the next to be better than the best. To fight for success and to get
some. He dead.
It's earned, not given.
I'll teach if you listen. Is he dead? Give, if you're driven, you'll win. And each day, keep chipping at the goal and you get it. Don't fold, you're ready to just work. Engage it. Don't stop to the man. I won't give up to my heart. Finally, yep. I'm not lost. My goal is my rock. And each day, it's another chance, another shot. So I'll work hard and I'll learn scars. And I'll get hard, never let down my guard. Been a long arc. You can tell. Yeah, there you are. Yep. Yep, definitely. But one foe remains. Yeah. Brainiac.
Does it look different to anyone? A little scared, maybe?
I do not think it can show micro-expressions. Like me.
It would have done something by now, right? Hey! Scream now or forever rest in peace!
He's just there watching.
I'm calling it Task Force X 4, Justice League and Brainiac 0.
Ah, do you feel it? The swell of pride for what we have accomplished together.
Okay.
I don't know how to feel about respecting you lot, but.
Yeah.
Oh, it's choking me up. Shark, you're crushing me.
Sure feels like we've grown as people from killing all these people. You want a high five?
Know what, Quinn? I do. Up high.
Ah, crap. And it's ruined. Oh, crap.
Celebrating before the game is over. How human of you. Don't you know this is my game? I make the rules. Yes, you know who I am. Second level intellect. Fight or flight. I'm not letting you do either just yet. I want to show you what happens next. Let's call it a sneak preview. Perhaps you were too busy ending the Kryptonian to notice.
Okay.
But my invasion continues. Invasion always continues. New Kolu will be reborn. In your universe. In every universe. I'm making it a universal constant.
Damn.
And that brings me to you four. How did you defeat my Justice League? You four, with your chaos, your every fractal failure, your every inexplicable success.
Damn.
Pure, unpredictable, fascinating. The margin of error, I've got it. It's you. Well, I can't remove you from the equation now. There's too much to learn. Better to own you. I will unlock your full potential to serve me.
Yeah, there's nothing they can do.
Floyd Law, your code, your attachment to your progeny. We don't need those. I will make you into the greatest assassin in the multiverse.
Okay.
Harleen Quinzel, such destructive potential, held in check by your friends. For me, you'll burn this earth down. And why stop at one earth? Connected to my intelligence, Nanawe, you'll have the knowledge you crave as you devour all who would resist my enlightenment. Ah. And you, Digger Harkness, I'll give you what you've sought all your life.
Why are you so excited?
What? I already started, so I followed through.
No need to thank me for my interdiction. We have more pressing...
Lex, send me back. I didn't get to hear what Brain Man was gonna give me.
He won't get the chance. Next time his gangly ass pops up, he's getting two in the forehead.
Yeah.
Brainiac will already be dead on account of my having devoured him.
Don't worry, boys. We're gonna shoot him, eat him, poop him out, maybe shoot him again. It'll be great. So, make it happen, Lex. We got an alien mastermind to murder.
Yeah.
Master Minds.
What? Oh, crap.
When Brainiac revealed himself, there was a multi-static response across dimensions.
Are you joking?
13 Brainiacs.
Even 13? If you
somehow
joking?
Defeat one, your fight is far from over.
We get to keep killing him over and over.
13 times the payback.
An eternal conflict.
This is beautiful, Lexi. We get to fly around the city doing acrobatic shit. The Justice League are all dead. Plenty of unsuspecting victims to blow up and get cool toys from. And best of all, Waller don't have a clue.
Holly, turn around.
Ugh, for crying out loud.
Did you four really think you were doing this on the down low? What did I tell you about playing dumbass double agents?
You're our daddy.
Goddamn right. And as for you, I might have missed my first shot at you, but I don't make the same mistake twice. I'm taking control of that phasing tech you used to pull their asses out of the fire. And then, I'm going to control you. Because in this world, I always get what I want. Boomerang, get him.
Not
so fast, Boomerang.
Not so fast.
So predictable, Amanda. I already have a nanobomb implant. Ironic, as Luther Corp made the nanobombs. And if anything happens to this Lex Luthor, the building goes with him.
Actually, yeah, good point.
Hold on a minute. This guy is Lex Luthor, too? We had no idea.
We can explain everything.
No.
Go on.
Shark. Go on, then. Go on, then, explain yourself.
We cannot explain.
Lol.
When you're done visiting the science fair, get your asses back here. This Luther's even slimier than the last one.
Ma'am, you're still on.
Oh, God damn it.
She acts, and Lexi was like, oh, seriously? Well, we have stopped Superman. We've beaten the Man of Steel.
On the subject of neck bombs, I modded a teeny expansion slot into yours. Just enough room to take some extra hardware into the field. Check with me before plugging any old thing into your brain and spinal column, though. Okay? Deal?
There you go, hogging the limelight again.
Let's go show proof of life to Waller.
Thank you. You've earned this.
Okay. Here we go.
How would you like to alter your brain today?
Okay. I think this will conclude today's video today. I hope you guys have enjoyed. Next time we will be live on stream to, well, we will be live on stream on Twitch tomorrow. And we will go after Brainiac. And it will go onto YouTube as well. So that will be the plan for the this will be the final. I won't be doing the next chapter because the fact that you have to do certain things to kill... But I'm not going to sit around killing 13 Brainiacs and go, oh, Bob's your uncle, I'm done. I'm just doing the main story and then I'm done. That's all I'm doing. So, hope you guys have enjoyed this video. Please subscribe if you want to see more. And next time we will be doing some stuff to kill Brainiac. And we will save... Earth 1. So I hope you guys enjoyed. Please subscribe if you want to see more. And I hope to see you in the next video. So always remember to believe in yourself and rock on. And follow me on Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, Friends with a T, and my Twitch. So always remember to believe in yourself and rock on. See ya. Bye.